boat, chances are you don't have your paddle vertical, unless you're doing something really weird like reaching across your body and having an uncomfortable position. But if you get your weight out where it belongs, it's a lot easier to get your shoulders up into position and have that paddle vertical parallel to the side of the boat. So what you want to do when you're paddling is you want to have that paddle nice and vertical. You want to have it nice and close to the boat. That's more efficient than sweeping out here. So if your weight's too far in the boat, you can't get the blade of your paddle close enough to the boat. Your hand's sitting on the gunwale. You can't have it vertical. So by shifting your weight out, that helps get that paddle blade and shaft in the right position. So it's all kind of... Yeah.